Hello and welcome to Up South, your one-stop destination for all the top news of the day from South India. I'm T.S. Sudhir. Our top story today is from Puducherry, where the governor, who has been dismissed by the NDA government, and the chief minister are engaged in a bitter battle of words. My colleague Priyamvada reports from Puducherry on the bitter war of words between the two men in positions of power in the state.
The political tug-of-war in Puducherry is getting uglier. Political fireworks between Virendra Kataria, the outgoing Lieutenant Governor, and the Chief Minister seems to be getting worse. Under pressure from the centre to quit his post, the UPA-era LG has called the local government extremely corrupt and said that he was ousted because officials feared they would be exposed.
I came here and I find total misrule and a Gunda Raj, rowdyism, country-made bomb, extortions, telephone from jail from extortion. It was order of the day. And all type of people came to me because there was no redressal cell or arrangement or mechanism by the government.
Chief Minister N. Rangaswamy has hit back, questioning the probity of the new outgoing LG statements. The case has also spilled out to Tamil Nadu, with DMK and the AIA-DMK crossing swords on the issue as well.
Being union territory of Puducherry, the administrator is the Lieutenant Governor, appointed by the Home Ministry. And Lieutenant Governor has certified this present popular government as a corrupt, and the law and order situation is worst in the state of the country since 3.5 years. So it is actually a humiliation to the popular government.
Puducherry manilathinudaiya munnal thunainilai aalunar avargal netra dinam Puducherry arasai petri oru vimasanathai kondu vandirukkar. Adil Puducherry aalugindra inda arasanadu oolalum kollaiyum enbadu todandu mudalamaichiral nadathapaduvathu endrum.
Meanwhile, headlines today is in possession of the letter appointing Virendra Kataria's daughter-in-law Meera Kataria to Lalit Kala Academy, an act which has caught the attention of activists.
Our CM is doing something like black, so corruption and somehow like that. But the real thing is, he is doing corruption. He has bought a car for something, 75 lakhs like that, and he is doing many things which is not supported for Puducherry people.
Dirty battle between the chief minister and the outgoing lieutenant governor has just exposed the corruption at the highest level here in Puducherry. But this battle is far from over, as Virendra Kataria is planning to go to court to challenge Rangaswamy. With camera person Daniel, this is Priyamvada in Puducherry for headlines today.
We can now go across to Priyamvada, who joins me from Puducherry. Pretty strange for a governor and the chief minister of a state to wash their dirty linen in public. How is the man on the street there in Puducherry reacting to all this?
This is a kind of a situation that people in this small union territory, otherwise known as a very peaceful place, have probably never experienced. Of course, there have been law and order situations, but this kind of problem between the chief minister and an outgoing lieutenant governor, definitely people of Puducherry have not experienced. They are saying they are very, very ashamed that such an incident took place here in their union territory. Of course, the view that we are getting is most of them respect the lieutenant governor. That is what I was able to pick up here on the streets when I spoke to people here. They respect him. They say that he was a freedom fighter. He's someone who was very accessible to a common man. They could go and talk to him, and he was addressing the issues. But the fact also remains that for the last 6 months or almost a year, law and order situation in Puducherry has been extremely bad. Gundaism has been there and people out, rowdies were literally running the show here in the Union Territory. So law and order situation was a problem. So people do say that the governor tried to control the situation, but this is the reward he's getting for this, for controlling the situation.
Right, Premita, thanks a lot for joining us with all those details from Puducherry.